Here's the dilemma. You've got a load of timestamp data coming in and your current system is struggling. You're thinking that a time series database might be the answer, but which one should you choose? Let's hit the brakes, take a step back, and look at some things that might influence your decision. If you're working with IoT data or systems metrics, you'll need a time series database that's designed to handle massive amounts of continuous, high cardinality data. But maybe you don't need a shiny, high-end TSDB with unlimited scalability and high availability. Luckily, there are alternative time series solutions for every use case. TSDBs manage high amounts of data through aggregation, downsampling, and compression. But to future-proof your data, you should look for flexibility, so you can switch compression levels or scale your storage and clustering needs whenever you choose. If you're working with real-time analytics, your downstream systems will need fast access to data. But the more data you feed your database, the larger and slower it becomes. Aggregation and compression speed things up, but look for indexing to help even further. Time series data really benefits from good visualization. When you see processes in action, you can understand what's going on. And effective monitoring will help keep an eye on your entire system and alert you at the first sign of trouble. At Aiven, our open source time series solutions make everything easy. Just pick a cloud provider, select the database, storage, and tools you need, and you're good to go. You can scale up or down later with no downtime and no lock-in. So, what fully managed options are available from Aiven? Well, Aiven for PostgreSQL with Timescale DB extension is your best choice if you already use PostgreSQL and have a limited time series use case. Aiven for InfluxDB is a great choice for simpler, small-scale, cost-effective applications. But if you need a truly scalable, high-performance time series database with high availability, you can't go wrong with Aiven for M3. So now you know what to look for and which TSDBs are best suited to your data needs. All you have to do next is hit the big red button.